invited out to a homeland community to meet some of the Yolngu people. So the road is looking a little bit worse for wear.
Yeah.
So that's horse's hair, and that's what makes it so fine.
The last thing, the hair, the fun hair, the hair to make the horse tail and just
check
the whole. What have you got?
Put it down, the head in there.
Push me up. In Gapuwiyak, there are these really nice people. I would highly recommend you go there.
So I think the next place we're going to is to do the weaving, hopefully. Everything's very informal. It just sort of happens or doesn't happen. So we'll see what happens. You find everything locally, just around.
Yeah, around. Yeah. Around in the bush.
Yep.
Yeah. Wow. We pick up this one and we put this one first. That one goes first. And this one goes on top. But you've got to be careful. You want to go?
Sounds pretty big job.
Very big job.
Yeah, everything's involved in it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Concentration.
Yeah.
The color.
Yeah, like you've got quality of clothing.
Yeah.
And anything else that you want to make it perfect. And that's how we do it. Yeah, you may.
Wow. He's huge. What's his name gonna be?
Leonie.
My name is Leonie.
What's this guy's name gonna be?
He
will. Follow us next week where everything starts to go wrong.
Chucky? What's happening with the car?
It's kind of heartbreaking, but I'm not going to.